Exciting news for college football. Brett McMurphy first reported it, that the NCAA Football Oversight Committee has officially approved the 6-week preseason practice plan. The Division I Council is expected to approve that plan officially next week, which means schools can start practicing in mid to late July. They must practice for at least 4 weeks before being allowed to play, so there should be plenty of time for that.